One man has died after being shot in El Cajon yesterday. That shooting happened around 10:30 last night to the northeast of the Sequan Resort. The Sheriff's Department says before they arrived, a friend of that victim actually drove him about a mile and a half away from where he was shot. Deputies stopped the vehicle and they found the victim suffering from that gunshot wound. An investigation now underway, and anyone with information is asked to call the Sheriff's Homicide Unit or Crime Stoppers.